expense. We look forward to hearing the superintendent's report for this meeting.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman and members of the board. You know, in Virginia Beach, we're fortunate to have families who share such a dedicated passion for education and our city students that they come on board to work for our schools. In fact, we routinely see members of the same family serving in a variety of roles throughout our school division. Tonight, we're going to look at one special husband and wife team, Roger and Krista McIntyre. Not only are both of them teachers for the school division, but they team teach together at Strawbridge Elementary School. Principal Jackie Sargent shares it is their commitment to children's success, as well as the premium they put on collaboration, that makes their classroom shine. Let's take just a minute and meet Mr. and Mrs. Mack, as they are affectionately known as Strawbridge Elementary.
It's funny, people's reaction, it varies. A lot of people think, it's what neat, what a great opportunity. And then you hear some people say, how do you do it? I couldn't work with my husband. I couldn't work with my wife all day. It's just funny to see what we consider so normal now. Other people are always kind of taken aback for a minute, thinking, how do you make it work? How can you do that?
I'll volunteer to go do the Caribbean area.
I think it's communication. We drive about 20 to 30 minutes to school each day, so a lot of that time is spent talking about the ups and the downs of the day and who needs some help with this and who needs help with something else. So there's a lot of good collaboration going on, so we kind of have a good picture of what's going on with the whole kid and not just when they're in our class.
They love kids just like all the teachers here do. They pour out their hearts. They're a team that is inseparable. Inseparable at home, I'm sure. Inseparable here. Everything they do is seamless.
Good job.
They each have a homeroom class, so he has a group of students that reports directly to him in the mornings, and then I have the same situation. And then after their specialists and their instruction with their homeroom teacher, about midday we switch. So my homeroom goes to his class for the math and science instruction, and his homeroom comes to my class for language arts and social studies. So it's just, you know, a matter of scheduling and working out the scheduling and communicating with each other, you know, in that respect too. It flows pretty well.
The whole goal is to do what?
I think they like it. I think they do, you know. It gives them a little bit of break, you know, even if someone's your favorite teacher, you gotta be tired of listening to them halfway through the day. So I think they like it, and I think they like the novelty of it too, you know, that we have the same last name, and you know, it's almost like they have one pair of teachers, but mm-hmm. you know.
And I think they like seeing us interact with each other. I think that's kind of fun for them to, you know, you'll see their faces and they're just kind of watching and waiting to see how we're gonna, you know, what the banter back and forth is gonna be like. I think that's the other thing that makes it work, is because we do care about each other so much that, you know, when one of us needs help with something, even if it's related to work, the other one just jumps in and does what they can, you know. So I don't know that a normal team can always offer that as much as we can to each other. So we really provide a lot of support for each other, which makes it a much better team, I think, in the end.
Yeah, we talk a lot about how we're a family here in VBCPS. And we really do appreciate the McIntyres for taking that to a whole new level. And, you know, we always do welcome our Compass Keepers to attend our board meetings to be recognized. But unfortunately, the McIntyres were actually already scheduled to attend a school event at Strawbridge tonight, so they weren't available to join us. But as always, this Compass Keepers video will be posted on the homepage of vbschools.com. And you can read about additional members of our Compass Keepers Club on the division's blog, The Core. Just as a final note tonight, I want to take this opportunity to wish everyone the warmest and happiest of holidays and offer my wishes for a happy and healthy new year to our entire VBCPS family. That's it, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, Dr. Spence.